Monkey do, baby.
Watch this.
Big right hand into the floating rib area by the Macho Man Randy Savage. Arn Anderson puts on the brakes, tries to reverse it, and the Macho Man takes him into the boot as Arn Anderson hits the deck. And the Macho Man Randy Savage, he is on the top turnbuckle, and he pulls the trigger, comes down hard on the enforcer Arn Anderson.
I just don't believe Arn Anderson and Ric Flair on the game. They've been spending a lot of time in Macho Man and Hulk Hogan's corner. You just can't do that as a tag team.
But you never know about the team of Flair and Anderson. Sometimes they'll let you think you got it.
And Ric Flair running from the former World Heavyweight Champion Hulk Hogan and then backing off as the referee sends Hogan to his corner. And as this reminder, coming up next week in Miami, you are going to see Hulk Hogan facing Ming from the Dungeon of Doom and Randy Savage against Lex Luger. So I wouldn't be surprised if Ming or Luger hits the ring here based on what's happened the last couple of weeks.
You never know.
You never know what's going to happen.
And chaos, baby. Strictly chaos.
And before Monday Nitro next week in Miami, I'm going to have a meeting that afternoon with Wayne Huizenga. I might take over managing the Dolphins.
And now,
bring that here.
The Macho Man going after Ric Flair with the figure four.
He's got him.
Hogan going to put the figure four on Arn Anderson.
They're both going to give at the same time.
No, they're not. No, they're not.
Want to remind you, fans, that the Macho Man Randy Savage and Hulk Hogan will be teaming up to take on the Giant and Ric Flair. But no.
Nice DDT there.
Take him, Rick, take him.
I'll tell you what.
Get in the ropes, Macho, that away, baby.
If Hogan and Savage are not careful, they may not see the clash.
It looks like momentum has turned.
Whoa!
All the way up over the top rope and underneath the guardrail is the Macho Man, Randy Savage, bad winging off.
Well, if the referee had seen that, that would have been a disqualification. But Savage is still nursing that bad wing.
Everybody in WCW wants a shot at Hulk Hogan and the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
Well, it's just like after you win the Super Bowl. Every team you play the next year on your schedule, it's their Super Bowl game. If they beat you, they think that makes them a champion.
All right, we'll be back with the main event right after this timeout. Don't leave us now.
Kick him, Rick. Kick him.
Oh, look at Hogan. He's setting him up. He's setting him up.
The Flair's got him in the corner.
Ooh. Right here.
As long as those other two dogs stay out of the ring.
Kick them!
Oh, no!
Gentlemen.
We are back, and we are back live as the two of the horsemen, the World Heavyweight Champion Ric Flair and Arn Anderson, have been dominating the action here against Hulk Hogan and the Macho Man Randy Savage.
Oh, my friends, during that break, those two horsemen were taking it to Savage like you can't believe.
And they've kept him in the corner where they have to keep him. Hogan hasn't been in that ring. He's been trying to make the tag, which I doubt. I don't think he wants in there any more than anybody else.
The Macho Man Randy Savage in there right now with the man that he believes cost him the World Heavyweight title at Starrcade. Nothing the Macho Man wants more than a huge piece of Arn Anderson's rear end.
But he's not going to get it. He's going to have to worry about Mr. Flair, the heavyweight champion of the world.
Yeah, came by it proudly too, I might add. But like it or not, he is indeed the 12-time, unprecedented 12-time world heavyweight champion, Ric Flair.
Well, Savage needn't think about that Arn Anderson might have cost him the championship. He did, period.
And I'll tell you what, Ric Flair firing away with chops to the top of the chest, Irish whip. Macho Man Randy Savage going into the turnbuckles hard. He is hurt.
He has taken quite a beating here at WCW lately. I mean, the man is taped.
Oh, man.
My goodness.
Vicious side suplex. Ric Flair going for the cover. And Hulk Hogan
comes
in. Hey, Hogan is playing Flair's game.
That's just good.
It's like chess.
That's just good tag teammanship there, my friend. Tit for tat.
And a sleeper now by the Macho Man, Randy Savage. He has got Arn Anderson, but he is in the wrong neck of the woods.
Wrong neighborhood.
Bad part of town. And it's not going to get any better.
Hulk Hogan going after the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. Referee Randy Anderson in the middle of things as Arn Anderson puts a boot across the throat of the Macho Man, Randy Savage. Takes advantage of the count, breaks just in time, and the Macho Man down on the floor.
Take that arm out. Take that arm out.
Ric Flair taking Randy Savage into the guardrail.
That's how the horseman works so good. Irons in the ring. He makes Hogan commit himself. He gets the referee involved. He gets the referee's attention turned. Meanwhile, Flair does a number on Savage. This is horsemen at their best.
Chops at the top of the chest. And I'll tell you what, Ric Flair is right on with those chops today. He is shooting bullseyes all night long. Sounds like a 357 going off inside that ring as he fires away and pummels the Macho Man Randy Savage to the ribcage.
I just can't quit looking at that tape on his arm. Ever since Lex Luger destroyed that arm, Macho, it just hadn't been the same.
But he continues to fight and fight hard as the Macho Man Randy Savage in the backslide takes Nature Boy Ric Flair to his back. Two count, and now Ric Flair counters, drops, leg sweeps, and is going after the figure four.
The Fat Lady's ready to sing.
Oh, he reversed it on him.
Whoa, did he ever.
And again, nice counter by the Macho Man Randy Savage. Came close, got a two count.
I'm surprised they haven't gone to work on that arm more.
Blocks the right hand, fires back with a right of his own. The Macho Man Randy Savage exposed on a receiving double chop to the top of the chest. Hulk Hogan, the precious man in the ring right now. And I'll tell you what, Hulk Hogan wants in that ring.
Well, they've got to keep him in the corner. Do not let Hogan tag. Wear Savage down. Stay on him.
And the Macho Man now trying to make the tag. Arn Anderson, running interference there, keeps him out of the corner.
They have been working together as a team better than Macho and Hulkster have, that's for sure. You know these guys have known each other for a long time. And this is Savage's and Hogan's first couple of runs as being a tag team. It takes a while.
Oh, it takes years.
Oh, yeah! Here we go!
No.
Here we go! Hulk Hogan, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair!
Behind you!
Yes! Big right hand! And the crowd goes wild! As Hulk Hogan fires away. I told you he was the freshest man in the ring, and you're getting a good look at it here. Big back body drop.
That's all it was a plan. Macho was going to wear him down, and Hogan was going to come in and clean up the house.
Hogan is indeed cleaning house as he fires right hands into the Nature Boy Ric Flair. Goes over to the opposite corner, and then he gets blasted from behind.
And Savage isn't going to be much help. He's pretty well wounded. Now the horsemen have to take Hulk Hogan out.
In there to you, buddy Savage. There you go. Now work on Flair. Keep his attention while Hogan works on Arn Anderson.
Oh,
take him. You got him. Take him now.
Oh, he was too cocky.
No. Hogan is up. Hogan with a right hand. Follows it up with another. Arn Anderson in trouble here. Irish whipping a boot right to the side of the head.
And here comes the big drop, baby. You can count this one out. One, two, three.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no.
We have got the giant Taskmaster, Benoit.
They're out there fighting the horseman. Look at this. I think they were just trying to draw their attention because here comes the giant.
Here comes the giant.
Boys.
And look at on the outside of the ring. Taskmaster and Pillman. I mean, they're going at it. Benoit, Zodiac are going at it. In the meantime, the giant and Jimmy Hart cheering them on.
Oh, no, not the choke slam.
He got him good.
The giant, without a doubt. Look at that. He holds Randy Savage up there like a puppet.
With
he
one
palms
hand.
Him. He literally palms him like an NBA star would palm a basketball.
Look at Zodiac, though, holding giant back from inflicting any more punishment. What is this?
What the heck is that about? Hogan is down. He is hurt. Savage is out of it. And we're out of it. We're out of time. We've got to go. We'll see you next week here on Nitro.
Oh, no. This can't happen.
Hogan isn't moving.
This can't happen.